Hey everyone, and welcome to Bodyworks Prime. Today we're going to be going over the origin, the insertion, and the action of the teres minor muscle. The teres minor muscle forms one of the four rotator cuff muscles of the shoulder, the other three being the infraspinatus, the supraspinatus, and if we swap to an anterior view, we can see the subscapularis muscle right here. Here we can see the teres minor muscle in isolation. Now let's take a look at its origin and insertion. The teres minor muscle originates on the lateral border of the scapula and inserts on the greater tubercle of the humerus. So we're back again at the skeletal model, and as you can see, the teres minor originates on the lateral border of the scapula and it inserts on the greater tubercle of the humerus. So we can see the supraspinatus and infraspinatus insertion right here. Here's a teres minor. So the actions of the teres minor, if you imagine it squeezing, it's going to externally rotate the shoulder. It's going to also help in extension of the shoulder as well. So we can see, if I flex my teres minor, got some external rotation, and it's also extending the shoulder as well. So external rotation and extension. It's important to remember the teres minor forms part of the rotator cuff muscles, so it's not going to be working in isolation. You've got other muscles like the infraspinatus, which also helps in external rotation as well. But all of the rotator cuff muscles are going to work together to stabilise this humerus in a glenohumeral joint. So if you enjoyed this video, you know which buttons to press, and I'll see you all in the next video.